I caught it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles in my face.
Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to f*** with me tonight. Looking at the table and I see the reason why.
Baby, you live in the life, but baby, you ain't living right. Champagne and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not faced, only here to sin. If you rain in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way. Like,
every time that I speak, a man in a nine, it was mine every week. What a time and incline, God was shining on me. Now I can't leave,
and now I'm making Italy. Never want the best in my league. I only want the ones I envy. I envy
champagne and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not faced, only here to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want.
Hey YouTube, thanks for watching my performance of MONTERO by Lil Nas X. When I found out that this song was coming to Just Dance, I was really excited because the other song that already exists in Just Dance, Panini, and also Old Town Road, but we don't really talk about Old Town Road, but Panini is a really fun dance, so I had really high hopes for this one, and they were completely fulfilled. I think the overall outfit design was really fitting for Lil Nas X. In fact, if you've watched his official music video for MONTERO, you would know that at one point he's like all the way up in heaven and he gets on a pole and he rides it straight down to hell. And then when he gets to hell, he kills the devil after giving him a lap dance, and he takes off the devil's horns and like puts them on his head like this. And I'm pretty sure that's where the devil horns come from when you're looking at the costume design. And then the choreography of this is so much fun. Like, it is so active. It goes from 100% and stays at 100% the entire time, but it does it in a way that is just so mesmerizing to me. Like, I was just addicted to it. Anyway, thank you for watching the video. Follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/SincerelyLyn to watch me play Just Dance live. Or you can check out my other social media links. All that stuff is also gonna be down below. And if you really enjoyed this comparison video and you wanna see more like it, please give a like or leave a comment down below. It's really encouraging. Bye!